Deutsche Bank did actually start collecting in 1870, but it wasn't for 100 years till they really started properly. We collect works on paper, and the idea behind that is artists work through their ideas on paper, on photos, prints, and other sketches. They're not too expensive, and our whole concept was as anti the sort of big splash.